Third and four. Here comes the blitz. And the throw to wide open Sproles. One man to beat. It's McGraw. And it's Sproles sprinting downfield and galloping into the end zone. Oh, my. Now you blitz. You play man-to-man on the outside. You get a mix-up in the coverage. And you get a touchdown by Darren Sproles. Rivers saw the blitz coming. Mike Brown came. Derek Johnson up the middle. Number 30 and 56. They're picked up. Tolbert does a nice job. And wide open is Sproles. That's a mismatch in the open field against McGraw. You'll see him right here. Well, they pick up the blitz. McMichael does a great job, and they get Dawkins one-on-one with Sproles, and that is what you call a mismatch. Excellent blitz pickup by the San Diego Chargers.
I'm only
five. You can see they got two men looking at him too, don't you? We'll see if Rivers looks in that direction. Rivers throws underneath Darren Sproles. Did he get there? He did. Touchdown, San Diego.
Now you got to give North Turner a lot of credit for using what he has to work with today when he's got all the plays. Look at that effort.
Look at that kick out.
I don't fucking care.
You're on the ground.